Today I must give honor to the Spirit of God who is great among us, and without him we could not be here. And greetings to our presiding bishop, Bishop Dunn, to Mother Dunn, Sister Pastor Warren, to all the fellow ministers of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Amen. The rest of the saints and visiting friends, I greet you today in this wonderful praise the name of Jesus. Make the best use of it, because we don't get it often here. So make good use of it. Praise the Lord. Sun is good for us. That's why people go on holiday, because to get some good tan. But God bring the sun to us today. And God is a good God wherever he is. And we thank him for being God. Praise the name of Jesus. I'm so glad that God has smiled on me. He has set me free. And because he has set me free, that's why today I've got him a right to praise him. Praise the name of Jesus. And I'm glad today that God is a God that knows, and a God that cares, and a God that understands. Praise the name of Jesus. Today we will turn our Bibles to the book of the Genesis that was read. Praise the Lord. Genesis chapter 22. Amen. The Bible says, "And it came to pass after these things that God did tempt Abraham and said unto him, Abraham. And he said, Behold, here I am. And he said, Take now thy son, thy only son Isaac, whom thou lovest, and get thee into the land of Moriah, and offer him there for a burnt offering upon one of the mountain which I will tell thee of." Praise the Lord. And Abraham arose up early in the morning, and saddled his ass, and took two of his young men with him, and Isaac his son, and clave the wood for the burnt offering, and rose up and went up to the place of which God had told him. Then on the third day, Abraham lifted up his eyes and saw the place afar off. And Abraham said unto his young men, Abide ye here with thee, with the ass, and I and the lad will go yonder and worship and come again to you. And Abraham took the wood and the burnt offering and laid it up on Isaac his son. And he took the fire in his hand and a knife, and they went both of them together. And Isaac spake unto Abraham his father and said, My father. And he said, Here I am, my son. And he said, Behold the fire and the wood, but where is the lamb for a burnt offering? And Abraham said, My son, God will provide himself a lamb for a burnt offering. So they went both of them together, and they came to the place which God had told him of. And Abraham built an altar there, laid the wood in order, and bound Isaac his son, and laid him on the altar upon the wood. And Abram stretched forth his hand and took the knife and slay his son. And the angel of the Lord called unto him out of heaven and said, Abram, Abram. And he said, Here I am. And he said, Lord, lay not thine hand upon the lad, neither do thou anything unto him. For now I know that thou fearest God, seeing thou hast not withhold thy son, thine only son, from me. Praise the Lord. Today, if I should leave a topic for us to consider, it is simply this: my worship must worth it. Praise the Lord. My worship must worth it. Now the Bible tells us that of a man by the name of Abraham. And we see where God has spoke unto him. This was a covenant that God made with Abraham. And it was between two persons. It's joined together in a union. God was a stronger of them.